The Requiem Mass was held at Uganda Martyrs Cathedral in Lira City. Lira Senior Grade Magistrate Jamila Faida died at Lira Medical Center on Wednesday night after a short illness. Members of the legal fraternity described her as a hard-working magistrate who will be missed for her dedicated work to serve mostly the vulnerable.
It is very sad. So as advocates, we are missing a person who was doing a great judicial service, very professional person who was being mentored to rise within the judicial system to the highest level.
David Mubende, a senior state attorney of Dokolo, who represented the DPP, said the deceased joined the DPP in 2015 before shifting to the judiciary last year. He described her as a great person, an active member who excelled in saving with the DPP circles.
The late has been an active member. We have our associations. We have the Uganda Association of Prosecutors. She has been a very active member up to the time of her demise. Within the institution also, before she had left, we had a saving scheme. We had the ODPP staff circle.
Samson Abiti Loum, the chief magistrate, says the deceased joked with her clerk and driver on the last day that they would not see her in the morning.
I've been working very closely with my sister Jamila, senior magistrate grade 1. She has been a very hardworking and passionate judicial officer and a very lively and jovial soul that we are going to greatly miss in our team.
She was a very committed, loving, open-hearted person. She's changed the time she has been with us. She has changed us. She was a team player.
The body was transported to Arua. She will be laid to rest at Olupe Sub-County in Maracha District on Monday. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.